The UT women were at home this morning. They called it an education day. Those kids just happy to get out of school. Playing Iona, 2,400 school kids in attendance. Everyone scoring. Michaela Boyd, Kayla McIntyre. Notre Dame Academy product, 16.6 boards. Then it's Mariella Santucci to McIntyre. How about a nice cut by Sarah St. Fort? UT led the game by 46 at one point. Santucci had 11 points, 5 rebounds, 5 assists. Sarah Rokin with a 3. All Rockets, big winners, 84 to 38.